singer-songwriter making moves in pop culture. Her new album is the best-selling debut for a female pop star this year, and her upcoming tour sold out in a matter of minutes, making her VMA debut on the extended play stage. Give it up for Renee.